Okay, for today's lesson, we're going to go back to 1979. And the band is The Clash. And they did a remake of a song called I Fought the Law. And this was originally written way back in 1958 by a guy by the name of Sonny Curtis, who went on to replace Buddy Holly of the Crickets. And they recorded this song in 1959. But I like the way The Clash did it. It's just a lot of fun to play on the drums. So let's go do it. Okay, so I'm going to go over the main beat of the song, and then I'm going to do a couple breaks that he uses. Okay? So the main beat, it's all going to be played on the snare. Do it slow. So basically, you're doing what's called a left slam. The sick is up higher. Then I had the hi hat with that quarter notes. Okay, so I got two breaks that he uses. The first one starts with a crash. Okay, and the last break, I'll do it slow first.